Here we are, the Girard Owl Stop. Today, we're going for a walk. And today's walk will be featuring Northern Liberties. So let's get ready to get ready as we go for a walk in Northern Liberties. There's a trolley island. This is the Galdel parcel. That's Carvana. More construction and fishing, good Lord. Uh-oh. I see a rat. I see a rat ahead. Uh-oh, this guy's got shadow box. Little dog park. Now they are the Union Rat. I love it. If you live outside of Philly, do you guys get that when a construction site doesn't use union labor, whatever union's getting screwed, they blow up a rat and they sit over there and protest? Does that happen all, like, do you guys in, like, Cleveland, do you guys in Cleveland have inflatable rats, or is that just a Philly thing. This is Bebop the Robot. If you ever heard of the... watch out for that car. If you ever heard of the Iron Man... Not Iron Man. That's not right. Hold on, let me think. Burning Man. The Burning Man Festival. He was part of that. I don't know if he was the man that was burned or... And this is the where the old Schmitz Brewery used to be located. It's now, like everything in Fishtown, a condo. Oh, they're building this new pool. Wow, look at this. Oh, man. That's pretty neat. Used to be there's still that big screen. This should be a place where you would watch like the Eagles game, like with a group. Wow. Oh, yeah. That is... I got a gun pulled on me around here about 30 years ago. Now they have infinity pools. I think that... Well, is that an infinity pool? Who knows? Yeah, see, the whole... You would sit here and watch movies. There's like little benches back there. I saw Back to the Future here. On Back to the Future Day. There's nothing this way. We will make a turn. This is 2nd Street. It's a community garden. Look at all the old Christmas trees. Wow, it smells great here. It's crazy with all the construction. I really don't know where I'm at. And I used to know this area like the back of my hand. Some more new construction.
Uh-oh.
St. John Newman Way. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. We're now turning on St. John Newman's Way. Down St. John Newman's Place. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I believe this is a dead end. Oh, thank God it wasn't that long of a block.
Okay. Guy still thinks it's Halloween.
I wonder how old those bricks are. This is 5th Street. All new properties on that side. A lot of new ones on this side. It's crazy. City put these in, these speed bumps.
See,
they put them on streets where people go above the speed limit. They put them into my neighborhood. And the neighbors ripped them out. Back to back double parkers. A lot of people pass by this stop sign. I think that's the main reason. So, yo, crosswalk. Oh, this is where my adventure starts today. The Shrine of St. John Newman. Oh, no. Oh, the parking lot's full. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not the adventure of the day. I guess St. John Newman died 161 years ago today. So it's his feast day or whatever it is. I forget. I'm not that good of a former Catholic. But I was going to make a little video in here. But it looks like every Catholic in the world here, so maybe we'll just walk by. We'll see what it's like. Alright, well that's it. That's my walk in Northern Liberties. Hey, if you like this video, do me a favor. Hit the thumbs up. And while you're at it, hit subscribe. Don't forget to check out my merch. My merch is fire. And if you want to help me out, join up my Patreon. Well, make sure you hit like and subscribe, and I'll sail with you later.
Toodles!